For more updates, click on subscribe and click on bell button for latest notifications. Hi friends, welcome to Tech ARK IT YouTube channel. My name is Ravi. In this video session, we are going to see that how to encrypt and decrypt the tar files.
Like, share, comment, and subscribe.
With password. So how, whenever you wanted to transfer any confidential information or any of the files which are very important to you, so you wanted to send those files and compress or zip it and send it, but with a some password, so that it will be a secure, so that whenever you send to the outside of the person, so somebody else wanted to extract this file, but they need some password to extract it. So how you can create these files using the tar? So directly, if you use a tar, it does not support to encrypt with the tar files directly, but you have to use, along with the tar, you can use any of the commands like gpg or openssl to encrypt this tar files with password. So how you can do that? So I have here some files. I would like to encrypt those into the tar files with password. So in order to do that, you can use that tar cjf, and iPhone, you can provide the any directory name so that you want it to encrypt and send these to OpenSSL. So before that, you have to install this OpenSSL and tar command and ENC, in the sense encrypt. Okay, and the encrypt method, you have different methods like the encryption algorithms. Currently I'm using AES-256, which is more secure, and where you want to send your out file. So out file, you wanted to send that, okay, downloads dot tar dot gz. You can use gz or you can just use tar, no matter, anything you can use it. So enter. Now it says that it will ask you for the password. So now say password two times, then the file has been zipped with the password. You can see this, right? So what I'm doing here, it is that I'm just going to delete this downloads directory over here. So, and I'm trying to extract this using this xvf, just like without any password. Just say that, so which is says that error, it's not a recoverable, it's not exit, it says that. Okay, so there is no download file came, download directory came over here. But if you want to extract that file, you have to decrypt using the OpenSSL and send it to the tar. Okay, so you have to use OpenSSL and decrypt it, D for decrypt, and you have to know that what is the method you have used, what is the algorithm you have used to encrypt it. So then input downloads dot tar dot dz, I'm sending to the tar command. Okay, enter. Now you have to enter the password. Now you can see that there is a downloads directory came back. So the same one I would like to use it, so I don't want to always type this username and password, sorry, always I don't want to type this password. I just wanted to automate this one. Just it should go and encrypt it itself and zip it. Okay, so how we can do that? So what you can do is that, so I'm just going to create is that password file. So this file should be in very secure manner. Okay, so example, say that I'm just going to say Ravi, like 1 2 3 4 5, something like this. So some characters, random characters, I mean, just using, maybe I can use @ over here. So this is the random characters I'm just using for my password. So I just created password file over here. So you can use this So what I'm doing, I'm just deleting this downloads.tar file, okay, and I have file over here. Now tar cjf, and send this directory. Example, say that I want to encrypt this desktop directory, and send this to the open SSL, and encrypt -AES 256 bit, and say the file name k file equal to file name. So what is the file name we have created? The password file, and send out output to the where you want to send this output. So okay, you can encrypt it here, or you can use maybe other place to that file to be sent over there. So that what happened, it will not ask you any password, so you just create the tar file using that password file. So now just go to tmp and see this, the file has been there. So if you want to decrypt it again back, you can simply use open ssl enc -d, and you have to use this algorithm, which algorithm you have used, and in, and say that desktop.tar, and send this to tar xz. So now it will ask you for the password. Okay, so whenever it asks for the password, you have to ready with the password. So that I say this is the password file, and I'm just going to type this above command again. Right, and I copy paste this password. Now you can see that there is a desktop directory over here. So like this, you can simply use this easy method to encrypt the file and decrypt the tar file. So encrypt the tar file and decrypt the tar files using the password protected. So that's about it, guys. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned. Please subscribe to the channel for more upcoming videos and courses. Please follow us on social networking sites. If you have any technical related questions, you can ask.